Finding Nemo is a 2003 Disney Pixar animated movie about an overly protective clownfish father named Marlin, played by Albert Brooks, who after losing his wife and children to a barracuda attack, tries raising his only surviving son, Nemo, played by Alexander Gould, in a literal ocean full of dangers. But when Nemo is taken by a diver who thinks Nemo is struggling, Marlin must set out on a journey across the deep blue sea with a forgetful blue tang named Dory, played by Ellen DeGeneres. Along the way, we see lots of adventures had, trials overcome, and lessons learned. Before we begin, here's some quick background on what the theory is and what inspired. You see, when I was a kid, I always thought in the beginning of Finding Nemo, when the barracuda attacks and Coral goes diving for her eggs, that maybe one of the reasons all the eggs were gone were because Coral just took the eggs with her when she was escaping from the barracuda. But as an adult, I want to look back at this scene and analyze it a bit differently. So here's my thinking. What if Coral dropped Nemo's egg along with possible others while struggling to escape the barracuda? Now how is it possible, you may ask? Well, let's take it step by step. First off, we see the barracuda and then Marlin trying to persuade Coral to return to their home and leave the eggs there. But as Coral sees her children in danger, she decides to go towards the nest, but ultimately she ends up getting killed by the barracuda along with the other eggs. Except one, being Nemo that is, and here's where I think things get interesting in the theory. If Nemo ended up down on the ledge, that means either the barracuda knocked it down there, or Coral tried to move the eggs and save them before the fish got to them, but with no luck. Another thing to consider with this theory being possible is that another YouTuber by the name of Daz Reviews covers the topic of a fully scripted movie that never got made called Finding Nemo 2, where we hear about another sibling of Nemo's named Remy, who was another egg that got left behind. Which brings me to wonder more and more if this theory of Coral trying to literally pick up as many eggs as possible and escape could actually be more believable than I had originally thought. Anyway, please let me know your thoughts about this ideal theory in the comments below, and let me know if I missed anything. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. This is Sherlock Fan Number 1 signing off.